The show, Europe's largest active volcano, has been blowing smoke rings over the past couple days. Scientists say this is a very rare phenomenon generated by the combination of rapid gas.